House Intel Chair Democrat Adam Schiff responding to President Trump's call for unity this week by opening another Russia probe.
Well, moments ago, President Trump tweeting, so now Congressman Adam Schiff announces, after having found zero Russia collusion, that he is going to be looking at every aspect of my life, both financial and personal, even though there is no reason to be doing so. Never happened before. Unlimited presidential harassment.
All right. He adds, the Dems and their committees are going nuts. The Republicans never did this to President Obama. There will be no time left to run the government. I hear other committee heads will do the same. They even stealing people who work at the White House as a continuation of the witch hunt.
All right. Judge Andrew Napolitano joins us right now.
The president has summarized this very nicely. And it's unfortunate that he is now the victim of a probably vengeful Democratic majority in the House of Representatives.
But Judge, elections have consequences.
Yeah, we know that. Now, we were talking during the break. Don't you need some suspicion, some kernel of evidence to start an investigation? You do if it's a criminal investigation. You don't if it's the Congress. Unfortunately for the president, unfortunately for all presidents, the Congress can investigate whatever it wants, and it can literally engage in a witch hunt, whether there's evidence there or not. And President Trump is going to be, and he got ahead of the game by anticipating this very eloquently in his State of the Union. He's about to be in their crosshairs. I don't know where it's going to go. He has a lot of defenses, the most important of which is executive privilege. It's none of your business who I said what to whom, because I'm entitled to privacy when I get advice from people around me. But Congressman Schiff, I think the president is right, is going to go into extra presidential behavior and pre-presidential behavior.
So this is never going to end. We're 2 years into the administration. It's continuation of investigation after investigation.
Sadly, I think you're right.
So why not interview, why not investigate Adam Schiff? Why not investigate Maxine
Waters?
They
could, couldn't they?
How did they become rich?
Well, I don't know the answer to that.
Why not investigate him? There could be no reason.
They could.
Because the Democrats control the Congress and they won't investigate their own.
Does the president have an attorney? Why doesn't the president just run a private investigation onto Adam Schiff?
Well, the president would, if he's going to use the power of the government to do anything, has to do it through the DOJ, and there has to be evidence of some criminal
behavior. Not the other
way around. What's the difference in this investigation?
No, it's not the other.
What's the difference in this Russia investigation and the one that Mueller's working on?
This one, the Congress can control. This is a shadow investigation. If one of Bob Mueller's people revealed what went on before the grand jury, that's a criminal event.
Right.
If one of Adam Schiff's people revealed what they learned, they can do it with impunity. So Congress can conceal or reveal whatever they want. They can run a shadow investigation to Bob Mueller's.
Right.
And what did they do yesterday? They sent to Mueller the transcripts of everybody who has testified before them in the when the Republicans ran the Congress, so Mueller could see if anybody lied.
Did Mueller ask for it?
I don't know the answer. They asked for Roger Stone's about a month ago, and he got them. But yesterday, they just shipped everything over there.
What do you make of the fact that Michael Cohen, who had been the president's, one of his attorneys, although the president said he didn't really handle much for him, he had been scheduled to come to Capitol Hill. Now it sounds as if he will be in the hot seat behind closed doors the day that the president is meeting with Kim Jong-un.
Well, they obviously want to steal the thunder from the president, because remember, they can conceal and reveal legally whatever they want. I don't know what's going on with Michael Cohen. The window of his freedom is closing. And Congress knows that. March 10th, he's got to report to a federal prison. Yesterday, when Congressman Schiff was asked why the delay, he said, you'll soon find out why the delay, and there's a very good reason for it. We don't know. I hate government in secret, because then they each reveal their own version of it, rather than treating us like adults and letting us see what happened. But that's where we are.
The Ways and Means Subcommittee is now looking in for his tax returns.
Oh, boy.
So here we go.
Yeah. Well, let's see.
Yeah.
Thanks, Judge.
All the best, guys.
Thank you, Judge.
And Bob Massey. One of the nicest guys you ever met in your life.
Terrific guy.
God rest his soul.
Indeed. All right, Judge, thank you.